Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
Baby, work it.
All white belt and all white jeans, body looking like milk. No time for games, she's full grown. My chick bad, tell your chick to go home.
My chick bad, my chick good, my chick do.
Best Amazon kitchen finds for $100 or less. Matte black industrial pull down faucet $80. Amber glass and plastic bottles for soap and sanitizer $5 to $8 each. Undermount matte black paper towel holder $18. Matte black drawer pulls $25 for 25. Box leather dining chairs $100 for 2 pack. Hairpin legs to make your own table $43.
Amazon Kitchen Favorites Part 1. I've been redoing our kitchen and I really needed to elevate our spice game. I ordered these spice jars that even came with a funnel that made it so easy to transfer the spices, and these non-drill shelves even stuck to the tile. I love how aesthetically pleasing it turned out. Everything linked in my bio, like and follow for more.
Random things in my kitchen that you didn't know you needed. First up is this knife sharpener. Sharpens knives and scissors in no time at all. Ooh, an avocado slicer. Gives you the perfect avocado every time. Love matcha lattes? You gotta get this handheld frother. Look! Ooh, how cute! Who doesn't love mini waffles? Never struggle cooking ground meat with this meat chopper. Cut cute veggie slices with this crinkle cutter. Ooh, and an egg ring for perfect round eggs.
Amazon Kitchen Favorites Part 9. First up are these kitchen canisters. It comes in a pack of 3 for a very good price, and I love the wooden lids. Next up is my Lazy Susan, and lastly is this wooden oil diffuser. Follow and like for more.
This is an Amazon kitchen must-have. It's an over-the-sink roll-up drying rack. It's coated in silicone, so it has a good grip when you set your dishes on it. I love that they can just drain right into the sink, so there's no mess on your countertop. This isn't just a drying rack though. It's heat safe to up to 400 degrees, so you can also use it as a hot pad to help protect your countertops when you take something out of the oven. It's dishwasher safe, it rolls up for easy storage, and it comes in multiple colors. It's linked in my bio, go check it out.
6 items I recently added to my kitchen. These wood cutting boards in the star and chevron design, the prettiest blush tone salt and pepper grinders, this pink set of silicone ice trays because I kept breaking the plastic ones, this food container to drain and store your produce, I bought 4 of these. Pink mason jar lids because who likes the metal ones? And natural solar flowers that are actually reed diffusers. Everything is linked for you in my profile.
Amazon Finds Part 6.
This is by far my coolest Amazon find. This drink dispenser makes it so convenient just to grab your drink. And it's so easy to refill. You can fit this size to your fridge. This is a game changer. Follow for Amazon Finds.
The Easy Jar Opener can open any size jar ranging from a water bottle to wide containers. It takes seconds to set up and easily adheres underneath your kitchen cabinet. I love that it's neatly out of sight and not taking up any counter space. A simple twist will open even the toughest of jars. If you cook with fish, garlic, onions, or any type of food that makes your hands smell, this odor absorber bar is for you. Once you are done cooking, rub the bar on your hands like a bar of soap and it removes all lingering odors on your hands. Link in bio to shop.
Amazon favorites for your kitchen. This is a spaghetti maker. Perfect for college kids that may not have a stove, or if you just don't want to get out the pots and pans. Toss your spaghetti in. Add 10 ounces of water. Pop in the microwave for 12 minutes. Use the lid to strain and voila.
Shawty, we can be mad cool. Just hit me if anything past due. Your family told you I'm a bad move. Plus I'm already a black dude. Leaving the bathroom, my hands is half rinsed. If only a nigga just has...
Kitchen Amazon Fine. I got this expandable over-the-sink dish drying rack. I love it because it doesn't require a mat underneath. It's nice because it has a spot for plates, cups, and utensils. It's super affordable and easy to store. Linked in my bio.
All right, you guys, this is the coolest thing. You're going to love this 2-in-1 portable handheld bag sealer and cutter. All you do is preheat it by pressing and holding for 3 to 5 seconds before using, and then simply slide it along the edge of any bag and it's sealed airtight. And then the other side has a tiny blade that can be used to open your bag. So perfect for snacks, chips, you name it, and you never have to wonder where your chip clips are.
This electric peeler can peel a variety of fruits and vegetables in 10 seconds. Just place it in the holder, adjust the arms, and press the red button. It peels just the skin without wasting any nutritious parts. It peels in one clean continuous curl and automatically stops when the cutter reaches the bottom. Link in bio.
Hey friends, I have a really good Amazon find for you, especially if you have kids. I use this thing every day, 5 times a day, because my kids like to waste food. It's a bag sealer. It's fucking awesome, okay? So we're gonna open this thing of goldfish. I'm gonna grab my Amazon find over here on the fridge. All it does is it melts the plastic back together to reseal your bag in like a half a second. All you do is push and go sideways, push together and go sideways. And that's literally it. It resealed the bag, no waste. Your chips don't get stale. This thing is fucking awesome. Every mom needs it. You're welcome.
Kitchen must-haves from Amazon Part 1. This bagel guillotine. This automatic soap dispenser. This adorable 3D cactus toothpick dispenser. Love it. This banana slicer that even kids can use. This Stem Gym strawberry hauler. This corn grater, this soap pump dispense caddy. Love these 2 plastic milk cartons. They're for milk, or you can put water and fruit in them. And these safety oven guards.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here. Santa, tell me if he really cares.
TikTok made me buy it.
If you have an older kitchen sink with no sprayer, or if you would like to make your current kitchen or bathroom faucet more versatile, this faucet aerator from Amazon with a 360-degree swivel could come handy. Installation is very simple. Just screw out your old aerator and screw in this one. It has a stream mode and a shower mode to reach all areas of your sink. Perfect if you are trying to rinse out some veggies or if you are cleaning out your sink. It can, of course, also be used in your bathroom sink to clean that fallen piece of toothpaste.
Amazon for the win, part 31.
Okay, guys, another Amazon favorite. This one has over 12,000 reviews. This is my silicone snap and strain. It has 2 clips, super easy to snap onto almost any size pot. I use it mostly for straining out pasta when I'm boiling up pasta water, but it's really helpful too when you're browning meats and need to drain out that fat. It's BPA-free and dishwasher safe. It's a definite must-have.